Good day, and welcome to this video. Are you tired of seeing this Capcut watermark displaying at the top corner of your video? Alright, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can get rid of it. You don't have to subscribe to Capcut Pro. You don't have to break the bank for you to achieve this. I'm going to show you step by step on how to remove that Capcut watermark that used to display at the top of your video. Is it top? Down, just anywhere around your video. I'm going to show you step by step on how to remove it. Make sure you stick to the end of this video. Don't forget, if you find this video helpful, please do watch, share, subscribe, and don't forget to click on the post notification bell so that whenever I drop an amazing video like this, you'll be the first person to be notified. So stick to the end of this video. Let's
head on CapCut. Yeah, on CapCut. Go over to new project. So let's use this video. Now, as you can see, now look at this video here. Can you see this video? Okay, let me just split this video like this and delete this. Let me split here, tap on it and delete this. So as you can see at the top of this video, you can see the CapCut watermark there. Now, to achieve this, very straightforward. Now go over to your aspect ratio. Can you see this aspect ratio? Now under this aspect ratio, select 5x8. Can you see 5x8? Immediately you select 5x8. Now mark it. Once you mark it, now you can now add your color grade. You can now color grade the video. Once I done, just export your video. Once you export your video, now go over to your gallery or your photos. Now click on edit. Now once you click on edit, select, can you see crop here? Select crop. Now you cannot crop this CapCut watermark out. And what? Click on done. You are going to have your video ready. Can you see? Can you see now? Very simple. So this is how to remove CapCut watermark your video. You don't have to subscribe, you don't have to break the bank to achieve this. I believe this video will be very helpful. Don't forget to share this video, subscribe, share this video to as many group as possible. Thank you for your time. I will see you in my next video.